play in wet weather. How's that? I mean, you know, everybody's wringing their hands about something that's, you know, it's, you know, hey, both offenses struggled. You know, it's just that kind of game. You're playing two opponents, the defense you're playing and the weather.
Everybody wants to, you know, panic about the offense and what happened the other night. The offense struggled when they needed to. They picked it up. And because of it, we won the football game.
Watson has heard the criticism loud and clear. People want to know why the Huskers didn't run the ball more on a rainy night. But he points out that Missouri was loading up the box with defenders to stop the run.
And I think it was in the first half, we actually, of the 36 calls that we had 21 plays that were designed to run the